Hello, good morning and welcome everyone. Dear students, today we will study English lesson 4, Nehalansa lesson, and the topic is write the opposites of the words given. We will do revision of lesson 4, Nehalansa lesson on page 36. Write the opposites of the words given. Clever opposite, foolish or dull. C-L-E-V-E-R, clever, opposite, foolish. F-O-O-L-I-S-H, foolish or dull. D-U-L-L, dull. Clever opposite, foolish or dull. Sad opposite, happy. S-A-D, sad opposite, happy. H-A-P-P-Y, happy. Sad opposite, happy. Go opposite, come. Z-O, go opposite, C-O-M-E, come. Go opposite, come. Late opposite, early. L-A-T-E, late opposite, E-A-R-L-Y, early. Late opposite, early. Never opposite, always. N-E-V-E-R, never opposite, A-L-W-A-Y-S, always. Never opposite, always. Cry opposite, laugh. C-R-Y, cry opposite. L-A-U-G-H, laugh. Cry opposite, laugh. Once again, write the opposites of the words given. Clever opposite, foolish or dull. C-L-E-V-E-R, clever opposite. F-O-O-L-I-S-H, foolish or dull. D-U-L-L, dull. Clever opposite, foolish or dull. Sad opposite, happy. S-A-D, sad opposite. H-A-P-P-Y, happy. Sad opposite, happy. Go opposite, come. Z-O, go opposite. C-O-M-E, come. Go opposite, come. Late opposite, early. L-A-T-E, late opposite, early. E-A-R-L-Y, early. Late opposite, early. Never opposite, always. N-E-V-E-R, never opposite. A-L-W-A-Y-S, always. Never opposite, always. Cry opposite, laugh. C-R-Y, cry opposite. L-A-U-G-H, laugh. Cry opposite, love. Once again, write the opposites of the words given. Clever opposite, foolish or dull. C-L-E-V-E-R, clever, opposite. F-O-O-L-I-S-H, foolish or D-U-L-L, dull. Clever opposite, foolish or dull. Sad opposite, happy. S-A-D, sad opposite. H-A-P-P-Y, happy. Sad opposite, happy. Go opposite, come. Z-O, go opposite. C-O-M-E, come. Go opposite, come. Late opposite, early. L-A-T-E, late opposite. E-A-R-L-Y, early. Late opposite, early. Never opposite, always. N-E-V-E-R, never opposite. A-L-W-A-Y-S, always. Never opposite, always. Cry opposite, laugh. C-R-Y, cry opposite. L-A-U-G-H, laugh. Cry opposite, laugh. Once again, let me repeat. Write the opposites of the words given. Clever opposite, foolish or dull. Sad opposite, happy. Go opposite, come. Late opposite, early. Never opposite, always. Cry opposite, laugh. Write the opposites of the words given. Clever opposite, foolish or dull. Sad opposite, happy. Go opposite, come. Late opposite, early. Never opposite, always. Cry opposite, laugh. Dear students, you have to learn the spellings very well and study well and write one time in your homework book. That's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day.